be a great fight!
Like that?
time to face your opponent.
Blast it all! How is this possible? Why aren't their powers as diminished as mine are? This isn't fair. can I, the perfect being, be defeated?
A sorry sight you were, Cell.
Frieza.
Hope you don't mind me observing this delightful spectacle from afar. Remember, we had a deal. A deal you chose to ignore just so you could run off on your own and fail miserably. Tell me, how was your showdown with that filthy primate?
I don't have to tell you anything.
So that's how it is. Well, perhaps we can strike a deal. My subordinates have acquired information that might be of some small interest to you.
Oh, by subordinates, I assume you mean that over-choreographed circus troupe? What an embarrassment they are to your cause. I'm sure you're very proud.
But yes. They are called the Ginyu Force. Does this not entice you? My precious intel, that is. What say you to a deal? Tell me what you mean, and I'd be happy to tell you what I know.
Hello? Who's that inside my head right now?
Goku. Goku!
Piccolo?
Come quick! They're too strong!
Who is? And where? I'm sensing a small energy distortion. That way!
Do this! Give this a whirl.
That's all you've got? I like your style.
Try this one next.
Come here. You really blew me away there.
How about this?
Yeah! You're gonna good one!
Show me how strong you are!
Here it comes!
One more time! Excellent work! Last one! Better finish strong!
Amazing!
Yo, congrats!
That's all you got?
Over here!
It's Piccolo!
Goku, behind you!
Man, it's like I can't go 2 minutes without bumping into one of these clones.
Well, know what I gotta do.
A fierce showdown is about to begin!
Good. I can finally move again.
I'm glad you're okay. But I have to tell you that things have taken a turn for the worse.
If you're referring to the waves and that linking business, then I already know about all of that.
Huh? But I didn't even...
Look, I'd rather not listen to you explain. It was easier just to read your mind.
You read my mind?
You see, Piccolo used to be Connie. Reading minds is just old hat to him.
Hey, just what else did you look at without my permission, huh? Don't tell me. You saw memories of me taking a bath, didn't you?
I might have seen something like that amongst the jungle. What of it?
What's that supposed to mean? Have you no respect for a girl's privacy?
Hold up. Why would a Namekian be interested in girls anyway, Bulma?
Hold on there. Aren't you a little too old to be calling yourself a girl?
I am not old!
At least now I know the state of affairs. Hold on. So you're linked with Goku? Well, you've really gotten yourself into a nasty situation. Still, we're gonna need you now more than ever. I'll join the fight from here. Whatever I can do to help.
Pretty crazy how everyone's had their powers sealed. Oh, man. Things are looking more serious than they ever have, huh?
Despite that, you seem pretty calm.
Well, it helps that I've been through the ringer my share of times. Top of that, Goku hasn't given up, so I shouldn't lose hope. As long as Goku's still excited, I feel we can overcome this.
It's good that you're positive, but I wouldn't rely too much on Goku. There are times when I'm not quite sure if it's a good idea to count on him or not.
You can say that again. Of course, I know it's not good to rely on Goku too much. If I think I can defeat the enemy, then I'm going for it.
That's the spirit.
Not bad.
You ready?
Zah!